Hi, my name is Luma Mufleh, and I'm coach, founder, and teacher at the Fugees family. Fugees soccer started off by accident. I was taking a drive to Clarkston, Georgia to visit a Middle Eastern grocery store, and on my way back home, I missed my turn. I saw these boys outside playing soccer, and then I came back later in the week, but this time I was armed with a soccer ball. I started off as a soccer coach, coaching these kids, and so after practice, they'd ask for help with their homework. I would help them and go from apartment to apartment, helping the kids with homework and eventually start an after-school tutoring program. And what I realized that something bigger than after-school needed to happen.
She's like mother to us. She's nice. Sometimes she's hard on us.
Let's go.
She don't let us do bad stuff.
They've come from a foreign country. They've had no formal education. That is a statistic for a kid that will never complete high school. And these kids are going to complete high school.
Run!
I started the academy in 2007. I was a little overwhelmed. I'm like, how am I going to do this? I'm not a principal, I'm not an educator, but I am a coach. This is where I fit in. Teachers talk about the light in a kid's eye, and the most heartbreaking part is when that light is no longer there. And I don't get to see that. I get to see that light on every single day, and I love it.